I laugh a lot, and I don't come from a lot of laughter in my family. Like my grandparents, they didn't laugh a lot. They were immigrant people. They were married, I think like 54 years, and they hated each other. It was a little game called whoever dies first, the other one wins all the good stuff. You think I'm kidding, but I didn't realize how much they hated each other till the day before I got married. My grandfather picked me up, and we were gonna go to breakfast, and he goes, hey, Tam, today is the best day of your life. I said, but Papa, I get married tomorrow. He goes, I know, today. It's the best day. My grandmother, some of you saw my grandmother when I was younger. My grandmother looked just like an Italian movie star, just like Danny DeVito. But shorter and hairier, if that's possible. She was mean. If you showed up, like you were the stranger coming down, the moment you walked through the door, she'd be like, you hungry? I'm making you something. With her apron just sitting on like she's been wearing an apron her whole life, right? You say, no, I'm good, thank you. And she, come on, I'm making you something. I said, no, I'm good, thank you. And then her eye would twitch just a little bit. She'd be like, I'm making you something. And somewhere in the back of your mind, you remember like the troll and the billy goat story somewhere. So you'd find yourself sitting at the kitchen table. And within like 4 minutes, a 7-course Italian meal would show up in front of you that someone on the Food Network would knock somebody out over, right? And you'd leave my house and you'd go, oh my God, your grandmother's so nice. And I'd shut the door and then her head would spin around like the Exorcist. She'd go, that son of a bitch, every time he come here, he hungry. You're a gargoyle, you should sit on the roof and scare owls away. Mean. You would think that would prepare me for a mother-in-law, right? My grandma. Listen, I love my mother-in-law. I've talked about her in my specials before, and I'm brave enough to talk about her now because she's not here. You make your judgments. So the first Mother's Day when I had my son, my two sister-in-laws on my husband's side, they had two babies as well. We all had babies within a month apart. Three babies, 3 months. First grandchildren. So excited for first Mother's Day. And there's a message on my phone from her. And I thought, wow, this is, finally, we're bonding because we're both mothers and this is, and it said, and she's right from Italy too. She goes, hello, this is your mother-in-law. You don't know because you never call me. I just don't want to say, I don't give a shit who make of the baby. I'm the one, the make of the man, the make of the baby. Mother's Day is about my house. I don't give a shit. God bless you. She didn't say God bless you. I just wanted to make her seem softer. But I love her son.